Back to the old
back
dream.
In the saddle again.
That one, yes.
Oh, good job. You did it.
Yes. Thank God for the PS4
touchpad.
Touchpad, yeah, there you go. Cool. So they said druid and then choose. Mason wants druid, no doubt.
Well, I want to do the thing that I was going to do before.
What thing was that? And my thing is frozen now.
That's because I'm doing
this. Oh, so I was like, what is going on?
Because I've been playing Breath of the Wild. Actually, today was, while I was playing Breath of the Wild, I was rewatching All-Star Superman and the first 5 episodes of Kokoro Connect. Oh yeah, you need to use the keyboard.
Yeah, move it.
Brendan only watches anime dubbed, and I watched Kokoro Connect dubbed today, and I was like, how do you watch anime dubbed? It's impossible.
Deal with it, Mason.
Okay.
Don't broker my Kokoro.
Okay.
That was just a hilarious name for a Tumblr that we found, I think. Well, that you found.
Yeah.
So. It was Wolfland.
Yeah.
Your favorite, Mason. So it ends up we have, that equal charm, I've always wondered. Does the game make it so that just can't happen?
Nah, it's probably just whoever was the leader stays the leader.
Mm.
You probably have to out-charm the other person in a charm contest to become the leader.
That seems like it's very prone to one-upmanship. Haha!
Yeah, basically.
Were you unable to destroy that?
I missed.
How do you miss? It's a giant mushroom.
It's the baby. We're supposed to do something with the baby.
I honestly forgot what that was.
It was... have the village...
purpose, I think it was what it was basically. Yeah? Sounds about right?
Yeah, it was supposed to, like, we were supposed to have it... maybe it was happiness?
Like the, it was...
I think we were supposed to have it be wild and then go to the fox place.
Fuck. We fucked this up, I'm sure of it.
Yep. Well. Oh no. Oh no.
Remember, Mason, you have the vines.
I do have the vines.
Which
I have the
power. I am setting on fire.
Wonder if that makes them go away faster.
Probably not.
I hate you.
There's more down here, Mason.
Okay.
Silver Sister, Pale Dancer. Right, I don't remember which either of those are.
I think it's northwest again.
No, north is Queen of Heaven, I think. No, Great Mother.
Great Mother's to the right.
Fucking hell, mate.
Great Mother's the wolf one.
Yeah, Pale Dancer is south?
I'll figure it out when we figure out the picture.
Okay, Silver Sister, Pale Dancer. We'll just keep that in mind.
We're so good at this.
We are craptacular, man. I'm gonna forget which one it is.
My stamina is so low.
You poor baby. Like, this is a really fun game. I feel at a certain point. I don't know. Something just seems off about it. Just. Like, either we haven't been doing this correctly because we only play it once a week.
Yeah.
Or. I don't know. There's some other issue. But it is fun.
Yep.
Look at me. I'm super great.
I'm not even fleet. I'm ashamed of myself.
Truly, Mason, you are awful. I'll do some cooking.
I'll hunt.
Have we finished with water yet? We have not.
Mushroom stew.
Soup. I was right. Ha ha. Take that. Good for you, Mason.
Get stabbed.
Yep. What's the thing to the dock? Yeah.
That's very similar to the one that we could not reach across the river last time.
Yeah, okay, wait. So, sorry. Silver Sister, Pale Dancer.
Yep.
Okay. That's southwest, yeah.
Southwest. Okay, I thought it was northwest. You are correct.
Gee, I wonder if I can fucking talk to her. Well, not you. Mine, I guess I gotta talk to you, but... nothing.
I need...
Look at that, I can't fucking talk to it.
I need orbs.
Orbs?
I need opals. I need two opals. Give them to me.
Never.
Give me the money.
That doesn't do shit, Mason. I am wise. Mason, you always forget that you have to hit buttons.
I do. Oh, come on. I want the wolf form to last longer. You are not patient.
Nope. I really am not. These kids are being very fucking
frugal with giving us opals.
The village people are gonna wait.
Yes. Oh.
How much?
Yes.
Mason, you are an idiot. I'll just hold off. So someone there wanted you to try to get the
the upgraded wolf form, which I also want to get.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah.
We know what you are. A theoretical antagonist. Fuck it, we watched this. I'm just gonna... But you didn't rise. Yes, yeah, thanks, fucking asshole.
I just am finding it incredibly humorous watching everyone talk to Brokoro. I really should have gone with an actual character's name instead of just a race, but whatever. Oh, what?
Help, I think? Fuck, we really should pay attention.
I think they were... Did they just call the moon Valissa? Oh.
No. We're looking for someone 10 summers old. That's good to hear.
Yeah, we've started that quest before, but we did not find her.
Can we just not get there? Is that not a thing? Do you have to be a Celestian? Okay, that's a great tree, I think.
No, I don't think... That's already on fire.
That's not a great tree, never mind then. Okay, southwest, I think.
It's
Silver Sister, Pale Dancer,
I think, is the final boss. Let's start out by going here.
What? Is that it's one voice?
Yeah, that I think be. So.
Okay. So, Mason, well, here's the problem, though. It's either this one or that one, because I'm not sure how we get to...
I would say start with this one, and then maybe we can go up to the dock.
Oh, yeah.
And if not, there's like 5 days ahead of us, Kaz.
3 days.
There's days ahead of us.
Thank you.
True. Great days.
That's not true and you know it.
Who's making a JoJo reference?
I don't get it. You ready to get fucked by those ice things that you love so much?
Always.
Oh, now look at them. Now we get opals.
Please no hurt.
Please yes hurt.
I am a plant. Do not light me on fire.
And light you on fire.
Oh, here it comes. Here it comes.
You got this, Mason?
I'm trying. Oh, come on.
Get out of there. Come on.
That was not my fault, and you know it.
You know better than that.
I'm dead.
Are you?
Yes.
Really? You sure?
Yes. The rest is up to you.
Is that a reference to something? I can't even tell.
It is, but I honestly can't remember what it is at the moment.
This fucking bird asshole just won't die. Ah, oh, fuck, now that's
gonna
annoy me.
Yeah, that's gonna bother me.
Yeah, fuck. Pause, we're looking this up. No.
No. No. I wanna say maybe Sonic Adventure 2,
no.
But I don't think so.
I don't think so either. I'm gonna die pretty soon, just letting you know.
Someone dying. Oh god,
we're both dying. I'm dead. They broke Ro, my cook Ro. Mason, please stop. Not like this. Just use your ranged attacks and ping them to death. And don't proc more enemies like you know you're going to.
Not sure if I can revive this. A wolf didn't want to risk it. Also, I think it did pretty well there.
Dead.
Guy, I have no HP, and I am still alive.
I'm aware. Mason.
Yeah. Haha!
Look at that.
Learning.
I would never call it that. There's more down here, Mason. Methodical. Remember? Methodical. Mason. Ah. Oh. Great, thanks.
You're welcome.
I was trying to get that for you. Tried to do it for you,
Go!
Barry. That's on you.
Okay, then.
Haha, they do take damage, even though they're flying over the fire. Because that makes sense. You're up.
Some sort of death scene, obviously.
Bleach, because I know how much you love that one.
Never seen or watched it.
I'm aware. It was a joke. Oh, look! Your favorite.
The ice thing? Oh, god.
I'm trapped.
Well, you're gonna be the death of us.
I fell down into a burning ring of fire, Mason. I went burn, something. Something, flames went higher. I do not know this song. This is a mistake trying to use this as lyrics for this game. I apologize.
Yep. Okay, are we gonna use this shrine?
Seems a bit cowardly to do that. Nope.
warmth.
Yeah, I was gonna say, less for once. Good. Okay, we have to click yes again.
Okay.
Mason, you are being rude to our host.
Oh, please. She's rude to us.
That's it?
Oh my god.
I was trying to warm her up. That's my excuse and I'm sticking with it.
I believe the phrase is sticking to it.
Meh. Meh. We missed a fork in the road. And now, of course, you're humming the song. At least it's not as bad as fucking Tails and Braces. Do you even realize what you're doing?
I do, yeah. I was gonna stop and then you brought it up, so I just kept going.
This is our friendship, ladies and gentlemen. Thank God. Don't even, Mason. You can't play this off.
Oh,
where'd you come from?
Oh, God.
I feel like we're just dancing in front of it, like, woo, 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 woo.
I saw the little thing, and I was like, what is seeing me?
It's like the fucking, like, exclamation mark from Metal Gear Solid. Dring. Mason.
Yeah,
don't
yeah.
Just leave me here.
There you go. I'm helping.
That's a word. Not one I'd use, but hey.
Birdie.
How did it get hurt?
God, no. I know how it died.
Yeah, from me. Can we cross over?
Nope.
Nope, of course not.
That would be too easy.
I'd love for, like, to see what a full party playthrough looks like.
Well, maybe if we didn't play at midnight every Tuesday.
It is not my fault that I have a terrible work schedule.
Actually, it provably is.
I'm not really.
You wanted that promotion.
I did. It was great. I have monies now. Hello there. Oh. Or we find the turtle, I'm assuming? Nope. Okay.
In the ice place? I don't think so.
I think we still can in the ice place. It's just it's an old shrine.
I was trying to shapeshift out of old form and it did not work. Get off of me.
I really wish that this did more damage.
I don't.
Not friendly fire damage, just regular damage.
Wish there was an upgrade to reduce friendly fire.
Or get rid of it altogether.
Yeah.
I'm honestly wondering if it's just... Wait, seriously? Oh my god.
Yes.
I'm honestly wondering if it's just, like, lazy coding. Like, oh man, all fire hurts people. Like, all, like, people on all sides.
I love how none of these birds are attacking you.
See, I learned aggro, Mason. I learned how that works.
Kiting?
I meant, like, just aggroing specific things, but sure, call it what you like. I said fire to your corpse.
I wonder how far you could get with the Sargon and the Bard and just do damage over time.
Not very. It's not a lot of damage, the problem.
I love dots.
I love dots. But, oh
now,
god,
now
you're
we're
my...
fucked. Now we're... Why would you do this?
I was trying to res you.
Why would you kill the baby enemies?
I thought they were the end of it. Wow, that did a lot more damage than I thought it would.
Yep. I'm gonna lay the blame solely on you there.
I think you're wrong. I think provably so. Okay, we have done all of this shit, right? Water with more water.
Okay. Good job.
Okay, so it's still the same if it's reversed.
Yes.
Which I figured, but you know.
Sugar-coated apricots?
I'm guessing, like, apricot, like, pie or cobbler. I don't know.
I don't know how to cook.
Cake. Caprock cake. Okay, then. Again. Huh.
More HP. What do you think, Brokuro?
Fuck you, asshole. He expertly done. Fuck you, now he doesn't.
Do not light my forests on fire.
Deal with it, nerd. Oh, I think we can go up.
Yes.
Port final.
Oh, we missed the merchant. You died too soon.
I'm so sorry, Mason, truly. I'm sorry my dying wasn't convenient for you.
Well, you made a poor tactical play. I just died.
We both just died. Oh.
Oh my god.
That is your fault. You know my modus operandi.
And you know mine.
Yeah, and it's your fault for not being something.
I'm caught on the scenery.
Yes, you are. The world geometry. Okay. You can't talk to them in wolf form. Tenderfoots? Is that referencing us, or...?
Sounds like it.
Okay. You may want to grab that Mason. Okay, or not.
How poor are we?
Not bad. None of this stuff really helps. Like, I don't want to call down meters on myself, because that's just awful.
I don't know why you wouldn't want to upgrade your basic attack.
It's just temporary.
What are those opal icons on the map?
I don't know. I'm gonna hold off on... What the... Aha! There we go. Ah! Okay. Fuck you. Let's just steal them.
Why is there two of them?
What?
We haven't had a pet in a long time.
Yeah, that's true. Is this just a different tribe, Mason? I need to get out. Yeah, there we go.
I think this is probably the like river adventures, except we can't afford to pay for the river adventures.
No, because that's a different tribe. Like, that's the... Not Celestian, that's the... No, that is Celestian. Mason, oh god, Mason, I'm being attacked.
Why are you doing a silly thing like that?
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you. What was that?
Oh! There we go. I helped.
I'm sure you did.
Ooh, cash money.
How much do I have? Not enough to get them.
Talk to that guy.
No, I refuse. Well, may as well just grab something here since I finally have the thing for it. Farther away. Still 3 days.
Okay. Oh. Bridge of Heaven? I'd say Bridge of Heaven. It seems like a unique place.
Oh, I thought it was on there already.
Nope, that was me.
Yeah.
I was the one.
Was it you, Barry?
It was me. This might be a long...
Oh!
Okay, my bites are strong.
Very proud of you. It says it's strength-based, so...
Yes. Puppy? Oh, not a friendly puppy.
Not a pupper? Is it a doggo? Well,
when there was just one of them, I thought maybe we could convert it to our side. Oh!
Were you terribly wrong?
I was at least slightly wrong.
Is it? Get closer to them. See if... Like, with...
Oh, I think you...
Don't be that guy.
Who's the one that pulling,
aggro?
Yeah.
Wait, we didn't check what was in the end of this. Because it was just...
So every time you blame me for pulling aggro from stuff, that was not me. That was not... I was not at fault. That was 15.
How much are you at right now?
Whatever you were at. No, a little bit higher. I'm just above 75.
Because if you get a lot more, we can...
65.
67.
Yeah.
Close enough.
Yeah.
Looks like he'll be here a while. Alright, that makes sense.
Let's cross this bridge.
Oh, hello, puppy! Stay the fuck away! Are you just dancing or are you throwing?
I'm throwing. I'm just hitting the wall behind me with my throws.
Impressive.
Dogfight.
Yay!
I was.
Oh!
Oh, please don't.
Just, you want to slow it down, maybe?
There, it slowed down.
Dead is the best status condition. Anything up here? Ha!
There we go. Now I have enough money to pay my druid bills.
Druid bills?
Okay.
We back here, we can't, fuck. Okay. I think if we go down here, we might...
There's a unique tree down here.
That's the fucking world tree, or whatever the fuck it is. Which usually is where it ends, I think.
Oh, I think this might be where the people are.
Why'd you say that?
The hills, they have eyes.
No, I was gonna say are alive with music, but alright then.
Oh, okay. Also fair. But yeah. I think this is where the silkworms are.
Why'd you say that? Like, isn't that in a mountain area of some sort?
No, I think it's in a this-shaped area.
This-shaped. That's very helpful. Thank you. You're wrong.
I am wrong. But that Probably has not wrong. Stopped me from being wronger in the past. Oh, God.
Look at that. The dogs hate you again. I'm okay with this.
Eat leaf bullets.
Did you say leaf bullets, really?
Yes.
Submersion up here, but let's see if there's anything else in the area just to be safe.
I'm gonna see what he has.
I think it's a she.
Nope. Nada.
Damn, I wish I had that.
Maybe you shouldn't have spent all your cash.
I didn't spend all of it. I spent just most of it. I think I always tell the same story to this kid about being pure, so bravery sounds good.
Be clever.
Never. I believe in me. We can talk. I know that we can't. Apparently it has to do with going to the fucking forest of some sort.
We need to find magic cats.
Mason, this isn't a Tales game. I've gone over this already with you.
It could be.
No, it couldn't.
Nope. You didn't destroy that. I was expecting you to.
Hello, lion. Are you on our side?
Nope.
Are you sure?
Ooh. Ah, that was different. That wasn't. I have a feeling I'm gonna end up as the same meat tenderizer build I had last game.
The same what? Meat tenderizer?
It's paw prints. They lead nowhere.
Be the fucking something whisperer now. Thanks, Mason, for hitting me.
The cactus whisperer.
I feel we're just fighting goddamn, like, I want to say Cuban, but that's more like Marowak, I think.
Yeah.
Get that health, Mason. You need it.
Why? I've been playing Zelda so far with no health.
It's true. Mason loves one thing and one thing only, and that is fucking stamina in any game.
Yep.
I'm sure they're happy with what I did.
I have almost max stamina and have 3 hearts.
And if that doesn't upset you in some way, you're probably just like him.
Don't be just like me. I'm an awful person to be like.
He truly, truly is.
Getting real tired of your flames.
My bullshit. No one just goes south, west. West it is.
Southwest.
Airlines.
I was thinking the same
hello.
Thing.
Oh, hello! You take those lions, I'll take this creature. I got it.
Yep.
I guess I'll help you out now. Mason, are you dying?
Maybe.
Mason, you can't just keep kiting forever.
Yeah, I can. Look at how fast I am. Okay. This may have been a poor example.
Seriously, we will just dot them if you need to.
Yes.
Just fucking keep them in one area. Mason, just use your vines. I believe in you.
Don't kill me. Don't kill me.
I make no promises.
I hate you.
That was not my
so
fault.
So much.
In my defense, you've done the same thing to me. Fuck. See, I keep thinking if I, like, dash at enemies, I'll go through them. And that's not been the case.
That's only certain characters.
Yeah. Well, sometimes it happens for me, sometimes it doesn't. Fuck it. This is just gonna be a fucking cooking run, I guess.
Berry cake.
I really hope not. It's gonna become unoriginal real fast. And okay.
So apparently berries give intellect.
You mean flour?
Yes, flour. The base.
Okay, we can either go here. I don't want to fuck ourselves. Because I think the Great Tree is where the... like,
the boss
we
might
to,
be?
It's where we have to put in the sigil shit.
Okay, so let's go here.
Yeah.
I think we're running out of days, so...
We are on the second... We have 2 days left.
I don't even bother keeping track.
Mason, it said it just now!
I don't read...
That's not true, and you know it. You just recently read a book.
Which book? I read the Hyperbole and Half book again.
That's the comic book, but okay.
Are you saying comics aren't books?
And they're not books, no. They're comics.
But they're comic books.
Are they, though?
And, I mean, at a certain point, instead they're graphic novels, but...
Oh. Oh, you. Shit. Run away!
This is your fault.
I'm assuming we would have gotten cheese and herbs from this. Well, we already have herbs, I think. But we don't have cheese. Once again, this is not my fault.
Incredibly your fault.
No, fuck that book. Color Magic.
Lightbringer?
There we go.
Yeah, I mean, define recent.
I guess that was a bit farther than I realized. Do we get anything? No?
Nope.
We don't get a strange ore from this?
I wish. Stop lighting me on fire.
Never. At a certain point, I don't even know when I stop, when I start to do it on purpose.
A lot of ore here.
Yeah. I think we just have to, like, grab a pickaxe to start mining it, though. Oh, Nelly! I'm so glad I don't need line of effect to hit these guys. It says, where would you like to plop this down? Over here, please. I must destroy all the destroyable things. It is in my nature.
Is it true?
What?
Okay.
I don't think that's the point of that, but alright.
I like how we walked up and we're like, these are fake. We could probably pass them off as real.
And thus we become counterfeiters.
I wonder if that has anything to do with your intellect.
Maybe. What? Oh, hello. What is with these beetles?
They are trying to kill us to eat us to survive with his food chain?
I meant more like, there's a lot of these beetles.
I mean, small things usually come in swarms.
True. D&D has taught me that. Oh god, what was that about small things? Mason, you just... Oh god.
Oh.
Get out, get out, get out. Get out, get out, get out. Don't die.
I'm trying. Get away from me. Go kill him.
Wow.
Can you blame me?
Yes. Easily.
Oh.
Okay, we have enough money to fucking buy up that person who was a slave.
What person that was a slave?
There was at one point, like, in the...
The pet animal?
Was it an animal? Okay, I just assumed they were talking about people.
It was like a blue bird.
I was not even looking, okay? Animal slavery, the worst type of slavery. Mason, you're a druid, you should believe in that kind of crap.
Slavery?
I know, like, that, I don't know, animals, something.
Birds.
That's a lot of birds.
I'm just here for the opals, man.
You here for the what?
The opals.
Oh god! Did we pass the shrine? I think we have.
Yeah.
All the way at the bottom.
That's not all the button I wanted to push.
It's like, what was that, Mason?
Not the button I wanted to push, obviously.
Clearly.
Here's camp, up here.
What was that? I couldn't wait here for you being wrong! Mason, stop pushing me into my own fire. No.
Now you know how it feels. Also, I haven't been proven wrong yet.
About what?
Camp not being up there.
You said it was the bird. You said the area of the birds is going to be camp, and you were wrong.
No, I said camp is up here.
Look at that. You've gotten so much better at dodging.
Nice last hit.
Yep. I also did the hits before it.
Oh my god!
Mason,
damn.
Mason, stop it, stop it.
I was wrong. we go.
Ha! Yarr!
Where's the merchant?
Is there one in this level?
I think so.
Running. Nope! There's a bird.
So there is. Good job.
Nope.
You did it. Don't worry, Kaz. I believed you were dumb the whole time.
Show your face. Don't eat.
Too late. I already have.
Couldn't hear you, man. What was that?
I said don't die. Again.
Don't be that way.
I will be that way. Dude, we already find the merchant, and he had upgrades I wasn't interested in. Oh my god.
You fucked up.
There's something up there. I don't know if it's camp or the merchant.
Yeah, splitting the path. Mason, they're following us. We have to get rid of them. Oh, dead now.
There we go. No, there's an icon.
Is there?
Yes.
Good job on grabbing literally none of the opals.
Good job on dropping fire literally everywhere I don't want it to be.
Mason, that's my job. I don't see an icon.
It's right up here.
But I'm the one that's in melee range. You have a choice. You just choose not to take it.
I do choose not to take my choice. It's camp. See, I was right. Camp is up here.
Mason, that'll hurt you. Is there anything behind it?
Nope. But there's stuff in this fork path.
How much money do we have? Damn.
Enough.
Enough to buy a house. Made entirely of opals.
I don't think this game has houses.
I mean, they've got, like, huts, kind of. Nope. Nope.
I'm on the edge of death.
You are, in fact, the ghost pixel.
Ah, here it is, which we haven't been to yet, which means it might have stuff I want.
Okay, then. And that's good. That's good.
I mean,
woo!
Do I want this?
And there's nothing bad about it. Oh!
When did I get healed?
I don't know. That's a good question.
Do we get healed when we buy stuff at the merchant? Is this something we're just realizing?
Could be.
See, like, the times when I would want to use two vine fields is pretty slim.
Yeah. Oh, hey, you made it. Did that do anything?
Probably opals would then. See, we chose food because we knew that it wouldn't tangibly affect us.
Oh, Mason, like, we need food. It heals us whenever we, like, get on a new tile. Wrong game?
You're so clever with the dual Let's Plays joke.
Yep. Retroprey.
Put That was very necessary, thank you.
Yep, I'm glad you understand that. It was for the good of the people, Mason.
Why am I foolish?
Oh. Yep. Wait, where'd you see foolish?
I showed up at the top.
Is there no one in our camp? Like, again? Nope.
Not that I can see.
Cactus.
Plus three intellect.
Fucking. I'm trying to remember what it is. Cactus. Cactus cupcakes.
Okay. Breaded cactus.
I was like, yeah, do not try to, Wow. Mason, your fire set, you know, things to blah, blah.
Wrong fire. Okay.
Are you sure? Okay, we can still do this one. We still have a day left.
Like, I don't...
It's not that. Yeah, let's just look around if you want to.
Thread, tell us where to find the instructions on what to step on.
They did.
Okay, well...
Hey, I think it's this one is the thing. Like, that's the best shot we got.
I suppose.
Like, I'm just hoping.
Hoping against hope.
Yes. Dream against dream. Blah-de-blah-de-blah-de-blah. Plus 2500 speed?
Probably.
Mason, now is not the time. Oh, physical damage. Okay, never mind. Damn, though! Fuck, that's high.
Yeah, I like being a wolf.
Sure you do, buddy.
I suppose with the double vine fields, I could purchase, like, poison vines or something, but...
Didn't you do that already?
No. I specifically didn't, because I was waiting to find more wolf upgrades, which have not been coming to me.
No, not, I meant another one.
Yes, at the end I bought, like, the defensive boost and the poison, because we were just, like, sleeping in a DuckTales-style pool of cash. Thanks a bunch.
Mason, that one's on you. See, I let you get the health.
Oh, thanks.
No problem. Buddy.
I don't like this. There's another one of those teleport things.
I was gonna say, do you want to go heal up first, but I guess not.
Well, my first thought it was the boss, but then I figured it wasn't.
What boss? The, like...
Final boss.
No.
Yes, I'm aware. I realize this.
I was like, are you pretty sure that... Like, we can't hit the boss once we get to, the world tree thing.
Do we want to... If we haven't been there by the like, final day, let's go to the great tree, because I think we can get some stuff from it.
Yeah.
I need more energy regen.
I think that's faith.
Oh!
Mason, just... No, I need you to vine them so I can just dot them. Helpful, thank you.
I think it worked pretty well.
Wow, this is a little bit pathetic.
If it's a stupid plan, but it works, it isn't a stupid plan.
No, I think it's still... It's not a stupid plan, but it's just... It makes me feel bad.
I'm disappointed.
Why, look at all those opals.
I was like, it never occurred to me to try dancing as a wolf form. I wonder if a wolf form has a dance.
Answer?
It does not.
That's just upsetting. Why even bother being a wolf in that case?
That right there.
That's fair, yeah.
Actually, oh, it is speed.
Wait. Maybe it's both.
It changes.
It was probably both in that case. Nope, I'm dying. Well done. Did we already get the, pass by the healing sigil?
I don't recall. There's camp up there, though.
Nope. Mason, now is not the time. Not the time to use that.
I think when I'm, like, enter it when we're in combat, it gives me a ton of, a damage. And if I do it out of combat, it gives me a bunch of speed.
Okay, Mason, not the time.
I think it's precisely the time.
Let's check if there's anything here. Nope. Mason?
Fine.
Yes, those are vines, I know. Oof. There's still a bunch that we have not explored.
Yeah, was there a merchant? My memory is really, like...
Shitty?
Yep.
That's the word.
I got up early today. I got up, like, noon.
That is not early, Mason. And I had to force you up.
Well, yeah.
So it doesn't count. I really wish there was a way I could just cancel the cast. Okay.
Are we not going up there?
I just wanted to see if there's anything on the side. Oh, wait, can I? Nope. Can't be clever. Oh, hello, Dad.
I'm still
chum.
Now that I know what I'm looking for.
What do you mean?
I noticed that I was, like, way fast.
Way fast. Thank you.
See, like, I think this is the speed boost. Yeah.
Can you choose?
I don't think so. A large portion of this video is going to be me opening and closing this menu, isn't it?
Please stop. Mason. I'm gonna die. Like.
Don't?
Yes, I'll get right on it just because you asked so nicely.
Thanks.
I despise you sometimes. All the time, really. Oh! Dead.
Got it. Please. Nice save. I want that. There we go.
How much do we fucking... Yep, 225 again.
See, this is a physical damage one. I feel slow. Nope, I lied. Okay. Perhaps I'm crazy.
You are. I think they both exist. I don't know what this means. I'm gonna ask you to stand back, just in case.
You've gotten that before.
Nope, this one's a bit different. This one's like three of them.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you got that the first time.
I got the two. I didn't know there was a three one. Okay, here's another one of these. Wait, I know, I understand. Nope. Fuck.
Yep, that was clearly... Okay, there's a pattern on it, but it's not... It's not... symmetric. This is what I'm looking for. Which means...
Because remember when they said, like, you have to throw your boomerang and then do your cheer?
Looks like a maze of some sort. I'm probably overthinking this.
Mason, you're thinking of Westworld right now. You're also walking into a tree.
Well, yeah, I'm waiting for you.
To do what?
I don't know.
Go. There's nothing left to do here, Mason.
Okay, let's go. Keep up. Jeez, this is why I was waiting for you. Wait. Oh boy, now you can buy more stuff. You probably should have taken that.
Yep. It's okay, I'll just damage you. There might be something to the south.
Okay. I think odd stuns on both switches.
You're just randomly guessing, Mason.
There's a AoE surge.
Yes.
On both of them.
Are they any visually different, I'm saying?
The first one has a spike. So, it might just be the first one. Did we come down here? No, we didn't.
Oh my god, this is one of those fucking really long levels, isn't it?
I don't think it is. I think you're just mixing it up with the one before. Mm.
We shall see, shan't we? Nope. Damn it. Where is that fucking...
cat?
That one. I was gonna say snake. That doesn't make any sense, though.
I mean, a cat teaching you to speak with animals also doesn't make sense. So, that's fair.
Behold the judgment.
Maybe I should have picked up the poison for crowd control.
It's only really useful against, like, mobs, though. Not against bosses.
Yes, but we've been fighting an awful lot of mobs.
We still never found that girl who is 10 summers old, have we?
Nope.
Awesome.
Excellent. Absolutely
nothing.
Anything
up here? At all?
Nope.
Anything secret?
Nope.
Or Let's invisible? Roll. Rock and roll?
Rock and roll.
Ugh. So I kind of want to know, like, there's probably, like, no in-game explanation, but I'm curious. How is it that giving some old woman opals makes us stronger? Is there an in-character explanation for this?
A merchant?
Yeah.
Teaching you new tricks with your abilities?
But why does the merchant know that and we don't?
I assume we went down.
That's where we started.
I don't know.
Helpful, thank you.
There we go.
All right.
This is the last night?
Yes, I believe so.
What should I spend my night doing?
Hunting, I'm going to spend like it hunting. Always do.
I'm not even as strong as I was last time.
You poor dear, I'm so sorry.
What? That's cheese, I guess?
Yeah.
And...
flour and eggs? Are you gonna make a cake?
I was gonna say, yeah, that sounds like a cake to me.
A boring cake?
That gives us intelligence, maybe? Horchata.
Breaded eggs.
Okay, final day.
We shall stand our ground at the great tree.
Okay. I'm gonna try something.
Go for it.
Yes, I'm gonna kill you in real life. But trust me, it's a great idea.
Is that how we get out of the Matrix?
Sure.
What use do we have for wealth?
I don't know. What use don't we have for wealth? Fuck, let me get through.
Up top.
I know, I'm trying, he just wouldn't let me. I'm... not necessarily. Fuck
nope.
You. Not really.
I mean, he might curse us, but...
Oh god, it's these guys!
I hate them.
Truly. They are of the devil.
You can hurt them.
Right, I'm gonna stay here, I realize.
Yeah.
However, I might be burning down the forest.
Nope, that's the sun cultist. You're good. Shiny thing. There we go. Kill it.
Give me a second. We need to go get that. Oh, we don't have as much as I thought we did.
That's because we just bought a bunch of stuff.
Yeah. Oh god, Mason! I kinda need to see.
What do you need to see for?
So I'm not hitting myself.
No! Let me out!
Tap out.
I wish there was like a leap upgrade or
like
something.
You can leap farther, you're saying, or?
Or just made the leap more powerful.
Oh, wait. Huh.
Okay,
here, maybe?
Okay, then. I guess unique places can't have the final boss because they're a defined map.
I guess.
Did this place have merchants? You should have checked for a place with a merchant.
Oh, wait. Stop. It's a thing.
Okay.
Okay.
Do you remember what the one from like 4 weeks ago was?
Yes.
Okay, go for it.
It was a full new quarter, I think.
Okay.
Well, nope. Guess I was wrong.
No upgrades either.
We tried.
You've ruined us.
Have I? We will probably comp stomp this boss.
Not nearly as much as last time. Has he always had floating things there?
Kind of? I think so.
Was really not an ideal form to take. If I had known you were taking the Sun Cultist, mayhaps things would have been different. I can't.
You can shoot.
Stand in the defense buff.
Everyone inside the healing zone?
I can't place the defense buff.
Why not?
I don't know.
Isn't it just your vines? Like, regular vines?
Yes. Yes, it is. And yet, the Y button isn't doing anything.
Oh, down.
Please don't. I hate this.
Good.
If anyone knows why they give us cash money in the final boss fight, that would be swell. Or I suppose it's just the mooks that drop cash money.
Just so you think it's bad coding?
Why can't I use my second ability? There we go.
Oh, dead.
Please. Please stop. We were doing well, and then what happened?
You happened, I don't know.
I'm dead.
Oh. You should have said that, Mason.
I did! Just now!
Yeah! The worst possible time. You couldn't have died at a more, like, better time for me. Ugh. My joints. Oh god, they burn. After that night, I neither spoke nor
rose again. We are bad heroes.
Are we, though? Let the new age begin! The age of rock and roll.
I didn't even get to see him get hit on the head with a rock.
Truly, Mason, that is the greatest insult to you. I think we can just fucking skip this, can't we?
Like, yep.
We've done this one already.
Those are the things we need to find.
But that's not a thing that you see on the map, I don't think. Okay, shield's new, I think. No, wait.
Good job, torture subject.
Wait, what? I don't remember this, Mason. Do you remember Half Woman, Half Bird? Who had a love story?
Nope.
Apparently I'm a girl now.
Where is this?
After that, he punished those Oh, the moon, I guess?
Oh. Yeah, I think so.
The helmet? The toad!
I mean, makes sense.
It's in your nature-y, and you're green.
My Kokoro desired power. How relevant. I don't know what's going on.
But you're a good guy nonetheless.
I try.
We got something.
That's what it is.
Okay.
Okay, but like, we haven't seen any of the things that were like, oh, this can now happen in a future thing.
I don't know.
Ancestral conflict and ancestral power.
Yeah, so many truths. Blah, 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 blah.
Oh my god.
You're old news, dude.
Okay. That's that.
Sorry about all that, folks. We really did think we were doing good this time, but we are quite clearly crap.
I knew that I was subpar.
Yes, you are.
I don't know what we need to do to continue being the best.
I don't know. Well, we'll figure it out next time, I guess.
Okay, we shall.